There was no audio for the first song, so we're going to do a retake. Thank you for staying tuned in, or thank you for returning or showing up. This is Eraser Studios. We're putting on this charity event right now for Austin Echo. We've been partnered with them for 4 years now. They're a wonderful organization that provides services to the unhoused population in here in Austin, Texas. And every year, for the past 4 years, we've raised some money for them. Last year's record was $385. Thanks for everybody that donated. We're going to do our best to beat that this year. There's a link at the bottom of the screen right there, and as well as a QR code, so you can scan it from your phone. Help people, you know, if you can. Please donate. And thank you as well for tuning in to watch some local Austin musicians have fun. And thanks for having fun with us. We're going to start the set list over because we had no sound for the first song. All right, cool. Everybody ready? Yourself living in a shotgun shack, and you may find yourself in another part of the world, and you may find yourself behind the wheel of a large automobile, and you may find yourself in a beautiful house with a beautiful wife, and you may ask yourself, well, how did I get here? Letting the days go by, letting the days go by to the blue again, once in a lifetime. And you may ask yourself, how do I work this? And you may ask yourself, where is that large automobile? And you may tell yourself, this is not my beautiful house. And you may tell yourself, this is not my beautiful wife. Letting the days go by, letting the days go by, into the blue again, once in a lifetime. Same as it ever was, 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 same as it ever was. Water dissolving and water removing. There's water at the bottom of the ocean. Under the water, carry the water. Remove the water. Remove the water from the bottom of the ocean. Letting the days go by. Letting the days go by. Under the rocks and stones. What is that beautiful house? And you may ask yourself, where does that highway go to? And you may ask yourself, am I right? Am I wrong? And you may say to yourself, my God, what have I done? Letting the days go by. Letting the days go by. Into the blue again. Under the rocks and stones. Letting the days go by.
the blue again. Once in a lifetime. Same as it ever was. 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 Time isn't holding up. Time isn't after us. Same as it ever was. 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 Here comes the twister. Here comes the twister. Here it comes. Letting the days go by. Letting the days go by. Letting the days go by. Once in a lifetime.
Thanks for tuning in. Again, this is Eraser Studios. We're here to raise money for Austin Echo. Use the link at the bottom, scan the code, donate, so that we can help the unhoused population. Thank you, Crystal Brera, for fantastic backup vocals. We're going to be changing members throughout the set. This one is me, Creighton, and Matt. So we have to do some mic maneuvering to help Crystal get off stage and make room for people soon. It's crowded back here. We do a lot with a shoestring budget. More guitar, they say. I can do more guitar. I can be louder. All right, ready, gang? Is that all you get for your money? And the best words you had in mind. song's about Austin rent prices. Donate. Do it for my birthday. Feel like I deserve a birthday present, and that birthday present from you is going to be a donation to Austin Echo. It's amazing how well this works, you know, until it's showtime and then everything falls apart. If you've ever played a live show, you know what I mean. If you've ever done anything this complex with no budget and mostly by myself. Thank you for your patience, everybody. Everybody ready?
Frightened and we're scared. If you don't stand,
Everybody, thanks for tuning in. This is Eraser Studios. Most of us are in the band Nightworm. Everybody you see here is also in the band Nightworm, so there's a little Instagram link on the other side for that too. But the real reason we're here today for my birthday is to donate to Austin Echo. See this? See what I'm pointing at? That line of text. Go there, scan this QR code, or do that, and donate. Please donate to a good cause. We're going to play some more covers, and we're going to be rotating some people in and out, and it's going to be a great time. Thanks for tuning in.
Around. You're gonna hear electric music solid wall.
Benny and the Jets. Oldie, weird, and the one before. Oh, Benny, she's been really good. She's got electric boots. A more future, though I read it in a magazine. Oh, Benny and the Jets. Maybe they're blind, but Benny makes them ageless. We shall survive, let us take ourselves along. Where we fight our parents out in the streets to find who's right and who's wrong. Say, can you run and have you seen him yet? Oh, they were so spaced out. Benny and the Jets. Oh, the weird and the wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's been really good. She's got electric boots. Oh, more suits. You know I read it in a magazine. Oh, Benny and the Jets.
Ladies and gentlemen, what the fuck? He nails that part every time. Thanks for tuning in. This is Nightworm. Well, this is members of Nightworm at Eraser Studios. We're raising money for a good cause. Donate! We need to beat last year's record. Bigger, better, more help for more people. Donate there. It's hard to do it backwards on the camera. QR code is there. $385 was last year's goal. We set a goal for $1,000 this year. If you click the link, you will see a meter that fills up. And I know all of you like filling up meters because that's what modern life is. So thank you for tuning in again. And please do donate, like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff too. That was a lot of fun. We're going to bring it down a little bit. Was that on the whole time?
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
Lots of cables, lots of juggling, headphones and positions and all sorts of stuff. We make it bigger and better every year, but that also means more points of failure. But we're rolling now. Thanks for bearing with us. Thank you for donating, because I know you're about to donate like a shitload of money. You're going to go bankrupt. Don't do that. We don't want anybody to do that. But if you can, please do give. Ready, guys? Friends I have, so grateful I feel. Thank you for coming to my birthday party, which is also a charity concert, because that's how I like to do things. Donate by scanning the QR code or by following the link below. Austin Echo helps the unhoused in Austin, so I'm trying to help them help other people, and you need to help me help them help other people. Please and thank you. All right, what's next? Oh, great. Thank you, Dustin Allman, for being an amazing tech today, helping us with all the instrument swaps, helping us. He set up all the lights for tonight, too. He went above and beyond, and he's watching the stream and making sure things go well, so I appreciate it. And we should have one other singer for this one.
Matt, part two.
Marjuna Matata is going to join us today, ladies and gents. He's going to help me sing this one. How's the camera angle on Marjuna right there? Perfect. Go ahead and set this up. Great, great.
Om Namo Bhagavate.
My snares.
Do a little spin there. Next year we might leave the studios, actually, because these keep getting bigger and better, and expansion takes time and effort and patience.
Relocation too.
So I think relocation might be the next step. Find some roadies to help us out with this stuff. While we have a second, I'm going to introduce the players today. As I said, Crystal Barrera, the lovely Crystal Barrera, on vocals and violin tonight. We have Matt Kosky on drums. He'll be here for every song because he's a hard-working fool. We love him. And Creighton, back there, will be grabbing a couple different instruments through the stream. Highly talented young man.
Not so young anymore.
And, as I said, Marjuna Matata's helping me out with the vocals on this one. Can you shake your mic for me? Great.
Yes. A little SMR.
Everybody ready?
Trying to look interested. Blame it all on me, cause
solving problems after it creates a problem. Blame it on the Tetons. God, I need a scapegoat now.
Fantastic. Great work. Thanks to the in-studio audience for coming and cheering us on. We appreciate that. Some of y'all will be up here in a minute. Thank you. More instrument swaps. Oh, no. I said a hey. Oops. Not instrument swaps.
For a minute there, I didn't think I was going to have any bass in my snare.
Oh, I forgot to do that thing.
You're good. Crystal, you told me about this next song, right? You introduced this to me?
Yes. It was a childhood favorite, even though it might not, should have been, but it was. I might say some words wrong, but I think that's part of the song.
It is. You may recognize the vocal pattern here. All right, everybody ready?
Thank you.
y donde más se cambia el alma, la tierra se caña por si yo por el ritmo rangatanga. El siguiente cuando con un grito y uno de los dos se para, digo la canción más deseada, y la baila, y la goza, y la canta. Y el cereje, ja, deje, deje ver tú, deje ver ese view, no va más a ver, le boogie, el le weepy. El cereje, ja, deje, deje ver tú, deje ver ese view, no va más a ver, le boogie, el le weepy.
Talented. She has her own music on Spotify under Extol Rose. It's very cool stuff. She's producing music herself. She's also in Nightworm, the band that all of us on stage here together are in, and some of the people in the crowd are in. Daniel played with us once, so he's in. That's the rule. If you play with us ever, you're then in the band. Thanks, everybody. We are going to do some instrument swaps and sing some more songs for you. Cheers, buddy.
People cry.
and people moan. Look for a dry place to call their home. Try to find some place to rest their bones. And the angels and the devils try to make them their own. Where do bad folks go when they die? They don't go to heaven where the angels fly. They go to a lake of fire and fry. See them again till the 4th of July.
Puppets. Thanks, Kurt Cobain, for telling me that. R.I.P. We're going to stay in the grunge 90s stuff here for a minute. Please donate to Austin Echo. You see the link below. You see the QR code over there. Donate. They help people. It's important to help people. Parents, you might want to ask the kids to leave this room for the next song. It's a bit, let's say, vulgar, suggestive. Not against YouTube's policies, as far as I can tell. So, I hope you all enjoyed. It's going to be a lot of fun. Noisy enough for you over there, Daniel? Very good. All right, everybody ready?
You get me closer to God.
is blood. You get me closer to God.
Thanks, everybody. This is Eraser Studios. We're in a band called Nightworm. We are not forming like Voltron into Nightworm today. This is a bit of a different thing. We usually play original music. Every Thursday we do a live stream and we just come in here and improv and we invite other people that we know and friends and stuff to come in and join us. But today, for my birthday, we're throwing a charity concert and playing cover songs because everybody likes cover songs. So if you could please donate, the link is below. The QR code is to the right. Please donate. Thank you. Ready, gang? Crystal and I like to go to the goth club and dance to that. Both of those last two songs. Elysium, it's a blast. Oh. Don't need overdrive for this next one. It's very smooth. How we feeling? Ready?
We're good.
All right.
We get it almost every night, and when that moon gets big and bright.
everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things light. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and right. Such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. We like our fun and we never fight. You can't dance and stay uptight. It's a supernatural delight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and right. Such a fine and natural sight.
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
Everybody
dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
Everybody.
Such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
Everybody
dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and right. Such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moon.
Everybody
dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and right. Such a
very fun stuff. Thank you, everybody. Thanks for everybody who tuned in. Thank you for everybody who participated tonight. James Watkins on the guitar there for that one. Slaying it. Slaying that old jam. That song was a Creighton pick, you may have guessed, as the featured instrument as well as the vocalist for that one. He has a beautiful voice. He's also an incredible actor. If you get a chance to see him in any place, please do so. You got anything coming up?
At the moment, I'm going to be playing a bit part in Anything Goes at Tex Arts.
Cool. Go see it. Go see Creighton. Okay. What's next? All right, let's do it. This is our last song, everybody. We're going to feature our final artist of the day here. Sierra Vernon is a local Austin native, a legend, if you will. She has a great band that I help her with called Discotex. And we're cool, too. We play ABBA music, ABBA covers. It's very cool stuff. Creighton's in it, too.
Yeah, we do, in fact, play ABBA, and we are not cowards.
We are not cowards. We play ABBA. This man knows, and I play drums for that. But anyways, please, if you haven't already, donate. It's a very important cause. We're trying to help the neediest neighbors that we have. So give everything you are comfortable with giving. Donate, and they will help people who need it. So thank you for your time. This is going to be the final song for the stream. Please tune in every Thursday for to see our live improv streams where we do original music. And tune in again next year for CCPH5, where we beat the record that we set this year again. That's right. Thank you, everybody. Check one, two. Okay.
So I really love the premise that you help out with a band that we rehearse here and you play drums for. It's just like a really casual thing I help with sometimes.
The band makes it easy. You guys are great. They're all great people.
Was I not supposed to plug into his wax?
Yeah, you are.
No, you're good. We have a separate one.
Yeah.
but I don't hear anything. You should volume up? Nope, here we go. Nothing still?
Is the pedal down? On the box? The
yeah.
Pedal on the right?
Pedal, right muscle.
You want to push it up all the way?
Oh.
Do you want to just try this?
Give him that one. Yeah.
Careful, let's wrap around.
I can hear something now.
Yeah, I just have to turn way down, but you're good now.
Good. You got it.
Great. Such helpful friends. This is great.
Thank you.
I will just lean in.
Okay.
We good, guys?
I think so.
I'll count us in. Ready?
Let's go out.
Sierra Vernon, everybody. She's fantastic. She's so talented, and we love having her here. Special thank you to everyone here today, to all of our audience, and to our performers. I'm so blessed with such talented, kind, hardworking people in my life. So thank you for being here. Thank you for coming to my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Now we get copyright struck.
Really? Is enough to do that?
You guys are great. Thanks for Austin Echo for all the great work you do for the people of Austin, Texas, that need the most help. You guys are great, and thanks for working with me again this year to promote this and get this rolling. If you haven't donated yet, please do so. Use the link below. Scan the QR code. Throw money at a solvable problem. Please. Thank you for tuning in. Again, most of us are Nightworm. This is Eraser Studios. This was Cover Power Hour 4. And happy birthday to me.